Hey guys, Charisma here. So I am continuing the custom map Another Sweet Quest by JK Games. Games? I can't speak today. Last time I left off, I had a huge headache from this, so maybe I can be a little smarter today. Maybe I'm just a blonde. Don't knew it. So we shall continue on. I got a piece of stone. I'm gonna. I got that. I did not get that. I don't know where I got that from, and I should not have that. So, let's go read 29-1.
This room is flooded. What a bad quality here. I expected some puzzles with more comfort.
Well, these puzzles haven't been exactly comfy the entire time, now has it? Can I even place a pressure plate there? Or no, I can make a button. I always think, don't. This is why I shouldn't think. Right, 30-1.
Is down here. Just go there. But remember, it's a long fall.
Are you trying to give me a hint there? Sorry. I shall use. Is this dead end completely? It is. What's with all these dead ends? Why not just fall from here? No, no! Well, yeah, technically I would just fall. Ooh, it's dark. Alright, so. My handy dandy candles, so y'all can see, so I'm just not walking in the darkness. I do believe that's TNT. They look so weird. That's different. Those are cotton. Cotton. Always say cotton. Those are wool. All right, let's check out 30-2.
Ourselves. Have you got a bucket of water left? I thought. No. Never mind.
Great start, eh? Very great start. Oh. I think I did the wrong thing there. Oops. Yeah. So now what? My bad. Oh, I can't believe I just. How easy was that just to destroy that? Is there anything up here? I ask. I just ask. If you use TNT. Please, 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 please. Do it in obsidian. It's 32.1 where I'm at. Let's find out. Nope, I missed a sign. So, yeah, if you use TNT, like, use obsidian. Otherwise, people have to restart the entire map. Okay, so this was actually. the next puzzle here. At least protect your next puzzle with obsidian. Because otherwise the only way I can get through here is by re-downloading this entire map. Alright. 31-1.
That's like a broken stairway. I can get up because I can fly. But how about you?
What about me? I can get up too because I can fly. Alright, so obsidian took out some of the wall here. Maybe I can do a crappy patch job here, but it'll be something, eh? It'd be better than nothing. Alright, actually, I'm gonna go off camera for a few minutes and patch this up. I'll be back. I'm probably not gonna patch it up how it should be, but it's better than nothing, right? And I'm back. So let me get rid of all this stuff I picked up. Alright. It's probably not how it's supposed to be, but it's close enough. But the idea of this one is using the water to climb your way up. So yeah, you can see my patch jobs quite well. Up. I see how robots are now. They're inside your head. They tell you what you're supposed to do, and then they go off without you. Because they can fly. Oh, I'm stuck somehow. I can't see anymore. Okay. Try this again, shall we? Oh, it's not high enough either. Son of a... That should work. Oh, come on. There we go. Me and water just ain't getting along. How about this? Let's do that the simple way, shall we? Now, can I get my bucket back? There we go. Well, I meant my water back. Alright, checkpoint. What should I have? A bucket of water and flint. So, I guess I don't really need that. Onward! 32-1. Let's try not reading the wrong thing this time, shall we?
I have to go. You must figure it out by yourselves.
Myself? I have selves now? Okie dokie. These are remembrance puzzles. You must remind the sign and link it to something on your keyboard. Then you can choose the right exit. Success. You must... What? You must remind the sign and link it to something on your keyboard. Remind. Sign. This be speaking another language to me. They all look the same going down, though. Is there any... I don't know, but I do know this works. Oh, go away, water. Go away. So I got a door that I can go through that I won't be able to get out. Got a creeper that says, I'm gonna eat you. I don't know if I blew this up too. Maybe I did. Uh-oh. Just in case I fall. Okay, well. Unless it went down somehow. Hello, Mr. I didn't know they could climb water now. That's creepy. Oh, he's drowning. Awesome. Got another door this way. Another door this way, which means that probably had a door too. I'm not going to go for the obvious. I'm going to go for this one. I just heard TNT. Am I still on fly? I'm sure that was supposed to kill me, but it didn't. Ay, ay, ay. Okay. Let's try the obvious one. Nope. Now, what happens if you come in here? Oh, I don't know. I'll probably screw the puzzle up by blowing that last one up. Which leaves this one, yeah? Ow. Oh well, I can get through, so. 33-1. Now, please remind the feature on the ground. You need it to exit this facility. Am I reminding the feature on the ground? I don't. Shrug. I don't know. Oh, wait. What be up here? What be up here? Shall we see? Come on. If I can get through, yeah? Oh, just holes. Just a big V-like hole. These are quite confusing. Pressure plates in the creator just seems to equal TNT. Like what I think's above my head. 33-2. Now, please enter the value of the sun that was a few minutes ago on the ceiling. Warning, the wrong answer will lead to death. Oh, thank you, instructor. Dang it, where's my little robot voice where I need it? Woohoo! Made it! I made it! Lucky guess. 34-1.